Our destination today is quite extraordinary. A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Still 0 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colourful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Radar 1, surface storm ahead, sir.
No worries, we'll take it down fast and deep. All controls, 8 degrees down.
Don't worry, I'm not going to eat you, at least not all at once.
No, Bruce, remember the pledge.
Right then. I am a nice shark, not a mindless eating machine. People are friends, not food. Right then, mates. Easy does it. You wouldn't want one of these balloons.
Adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us and have a top day.